Lily? What is this thing? It looks so strange.
Oh, that's a can. In the past, it was used as a container for electrolyte solutions.
A can? I like it. I can read a variety of data from this. It isn't much, but I can still feel traces of memories in it.
It's a description or an advertisement for the electrolyte solution. Funny seeing you so interested in some old item. Well, they're kind of pretty in their own way. But if you're that worried about it, why don't I make a cabinet to store them?
All right then. As long as it's not a burden for you.
Oh, this is easy as pie for the one and only Lily Artemis. I'll prepare it right away. Let's make a collection together.
Thank you, Lily.
Dead end.
I can just dash along the wall.
Wow, great moves. Almost as good as mine.
It must be the drone, not you.
Following the path, and you'll see Altus Labor.
What on earth are you doing here?
Ah, it was you, Angel. Phew. I'm here on the Prophet's orders to inspect the plant and other facilities. I was about to head back, but I saw all these monsters. I barely managed to hide here. You already saved my life, but can I ask you a favor? Did you see a sentinel on your way here?
No. You're the only person I saw.
The thing is, A sentinel accompanied me here as a bodyguard. He shoved me in here to protect me from a Naytiba before running off to fight it. I can't just leave without him.
Wait here. I'll look around.
Thank you so much, Angel. His name is Go. If he's alive, he should be around here somewhere.
I can see the entrance to Altus Lavoir.
Are we going to need a security code?
No, but getting ourselves inside might prove to be a bit of a challenge.
Huh?
You'll find out.
Hot! outsider.
Who are you?
I'm Royal Guard Quiel. I'm under direct orders from Orcal to protect the ruins. Do you know this is a restricted area?
Wait, but we are here to do a favor for Orcal?
Even so, I can't let anyone in who isn't qualified.
Qualified?
If you manage to defeat me, I'll let you pass.
Well, if that's the case...
Very good. I underestimated your ability to fight on equal footing with the Alpha Naytiba. It was an honor to spar with you.
We can enter now, right?
Yes. Altes Lavoir has been contaminated by Naytibas for a long time. No one has ever made it back alive. However, with you, I have hope.
Blade stopped working all of a sudden.
The drone scan isn't working either. Hold on. This is bad. There's an unusual electromagnetic security field disrupting the system.
There should be Naytibas around here.
Equipping the drone is still possible. Same goes for shooting at range. I guess we should thank Lily for that.
That's more than enough. Entering now.
Thank you.
outside, the ruins looked old. But inside, it looks so modern. Something about this feels off to me. The time period doesn't seem to line up at all.
I feel the same.
On the floor. Step back.
There's a rope in front of you. That's one way to greet people.
Wow! This place
is filled with capsules.
Was it a research facility?
There's a camp. reopened with the remote panel. There should be one in the control room. Let's head to the gates. Maybe the pattern under your feet is a hint. Maybe the pattern under your feet is a hint. Maybe the pattern under your feet is a hint. Maybe the pattern under your feet is a hint. Maybe the pattern under your feet is a hint. Great. Let's move to the next area. Detecting a fusion cell in that generator. Let's get it out of there. Need a fusion cell in order to get out of here. door on the other side's open. The laser is on. Let's go down. Whoa! The test subjects are alive! Success.
humans used this facility to study Naytibas? Or...
Yes, they might have done, Vinny. After all, knowing your enemy is often the first step towards defeating them. But this place seems more like a manufacturing facility to me.
Lights are red. I have a bad feeling. Oh, damn. We're stuck. Lasers without a single scratch. Elevator should work now. There's contamination here as well. There should be a weakness. Contamination is advancing here. We're almost there. I'll look for a different route. We can take a detour through the vent. It's closed. We have to look for a security code. Thank you. was somewhere nearby. Try entering the code. It worked. Security box, Eve. There should be some treasure inside. Wait, Eve, let's look for the modules to upgrade the drone. Locked up tight, but the hacking tool should get it open before you know it. Supply cap is here as well. Let's take a breath anyway.
The Naytibas here. They look almost human. These Naytibas are definitely different from the ones on the surface. A lot of them aren't even on our list of Naytibas. Elder, you're keeping something from us. What is it?
Thank you.
Look, it's a hyperdrive.
Hypercell's preservation status is good.
Great. Be careful with it now. You should head back. I'll have the pod waiting for you once you go outside.
Huh? Wait. There's a legacy here.
A legacy? What's that?
It's a device with records left by the airborne squad before me. They leave important information for the next airborne squad.
I see. But why would an airborne squad come all the way here?
Maybe they knew something about the Alpha or the Elder.
I'll check the legacy.
Day 8 after the second dive. Third record. Legacy account Raven. Remaining survivors Ripley and Annis. Annis is in a bad condition. Death is very likely at this rate. We discovered this laboratory, 4.47 kilometers from the drop-off point. It seems to be a facility that studied Naytibas, but it's hard to obtain accurate information due to severe contamination. However, I discovered an astonishing fact while searching through the data. Before the war we call the Final War, there was another war. It was a war fought between humanity and the androids humanity had themselves created, the so-called Andro-Eidos. Humans lost the war against their own creation. The few humans who did survive hid in underground facilities, but the hunt was far from over. However, an unexpected factor turned the tide of the war. With mankind at the verge of extinction, Naytiba's powerful creatures from an unknown origin appeared out of nowhere. The war with the Naytiba's brought about the destruction of the androids. And so, during this time, mankind was able to make its escape to the colony. From now on, I plan to investigate the origin of Naytiba's. Hopefully, at the origin point, I should find the elder Naytiba. To anyone who may be watching, may Mother Sphere's blessings be with you.
I didn't think a record like this existed.
And there was another big war before the Final War. I never learned about anything like that at the colony.
What do you think, Adam?
The history of mankind is riddled with conflict. It's hardly a surprise to hear about wars before the Final War.
Even so, it's strange that this wasn't passed down. I'll retrieve the legacy and go back.
Wait a moment, Eve. I can pick you up with a tetrapod.
Okay, I'll be waiting.
You want to take the test again?
You did great, Eve. Shall we go back to Xion? Is there anything else you have to do?
Tell me if you need anything. How may I assist you?
Oh.
Tell me if you need anything. How may I assist you?
Did great. Shall we go back to Xion? Let's get on board.
As expected. My eyes did not deceive me. Excellent work, Adam. I'll leave this one to you as well.
Let's go to the hyperdrive.
Secondary drive energy injection. Initiating activation.
Now.
Yes. What we're doing is really worth it.
Thank you.
Once again, thank you.
Now it's your turn.
Wait. He will give you an answer.
There's a sewage treatment facility and a train graveyard in the old city center. I am detecting the frequencies of an Alpha Naytiba coming from Matrix 11.
Matrix 11.
I will forward the map data to the tetrapod. It will guide you as you attempt to travel to the Alpha Naytiba's location.
Thanks for helping us. It means a lot.
None of this can compare to all that you have done, Prozion, I assure you. I wish you luck.
The town seems different.
I see more people, more signs.
I told you, what we've accomplished has been well worth it. I don't think we'll be catching any more sideways glances.
That's great to hear. To be honest, I was getting a bit anxious.
I'm heading over to the tetrapod. Why don't you take some time to enjoy the new scenery?
How dull.
Hey.
Oh, it's you.
What do you mean, dull?
Oh, I guess you heard that. I'm sorry if I offended you, Angel.
I wasn't asking for an apology. I just wanted to know why you said that. What is this place?
This is my shop, Wen Hair Salon. I'm Kasim, the hairstylist.
Hair.
I style your hair so you feel better and confident. Your hair looks great. It's full of potential. But that potential is hidden at the moment. That's why I said it is dull.
Is that so? Are you saying you can make my hair less dull?
Of course. But I don't have the proper tools with me right now. Those so-called scavengers stole them. I can't run a business without my tools. But then they probably just threw them away. Those tools would be useless to them.
Thrown away? Where?
Things like that usually end up in the landfill or the wasteland.
Okay. I can look for them. In return, you will style my hair.
Sounds good to me. I'm missing three items. Scissors, hair dryer, and hair straightener.
Understood.
I'll be waiting here, Angel.
way, Angel. Keep quiet. Just follow me.
What is it? What's this about?
I told you to keep quiet and follow me.
So, you brought me all the way here. What for?
Hey, relax. I'm just the messenger. Take this.
What? This is a terminal. This device is locked with a quantum passcode. What do you expect me to do with it?
You're asking the wrong person, Angel. I was just told to give you that terminal in secret. Good luck, then.
Hey!
There's nothing more I can tell you. Good luck, Angel.
You're here. Look over here.
What's this?
This here is an alpha signal meter. This device uses the subtle resonance from the alpha core to pinpoint its location. It can't reach a super long distance, but you'll find it useful once you head over to the location Orcal told you about.
Wow, good work. You're gonna put me out of a job.
I thought you were already out of a job.
You little brat.
Thank you for helping me out all the time, Lily.
And just one more. Can you turn around for me? Here. Done.
What have you done, Lily?
I customized the power distribution of the body cell. Doesn't your body feel lighter?
Something does feel different.
If you try jumping, I bet you'll notice the difference.
So, you're ready to go? Matrix 11 is an underground facility. The search perimeter is extensive, so make sure you're prepared.
All preparations are complete.
Finally! Looks like the time has come to test out the alpha signal meter.
Yes, and if it functions as intended, things should be a lot easier. All right, let me take you to Matrix 11.
building is old. Most things don't even work.
An underground facility? Is it some kind of bunker?
It became one, yeah, but it was a subway station first. The subway moves people around the city using a web-like system. Or, well, it used to do that. All right then, let's go get us an Alpha Core.
Lily, did you locate the core?
One moment, please. I'm rebuilding the map data.
I'll go inside first.
Watch out! This place is old. Structural integrity might be compromised. That a nice surprise. Why don't we keep that door open? We don't know what might happen. Looks like they used to work here. Let's take a look. Hold on. I heard something. He was using a dead body as its host. Seen a Naytiba use a corpse as its host.
We'll probably encounter more of them soon enough.
I hope not. How about you go up and take a look around? It's an ambush! Drugs rolling around.
as well.
Yes. There are traces of survivors that live here.
I wonder how long it's been since the sound of a piano echoed down this tunnel.
Grosser than usual.
Looked like they slowly took over the train.
This place looks safe. Let's rest for a bit. Store the code. Careful not to lose it. It'll be tough to get through here unless we restore power with a fusion cell. Maybe we'll have more luck heading down. Assess the situation before engaging. Are you all right?
This is nothing. Let's open the box.
Looks like another fusion cell. I can finally see the light. I can also see some tough-looking Naytibas.
Leave it to me.
Thank you.
may your memories live on forever.
Data restoration complete.
That's great. But the road ended.
The core signal is leading to the road up there.
Then let's find a way up.
Wait, you're really going there? About this. One wrong step and it's over.
I'm fine.
Eve, whatever you do, don't look down. Aw, come on.
Ah!
I see a rope. I have a bad feeling about this.
There's no other way. Stay close to me.
Oh! Are you all right? That's enough excitement for one day.
That was close. Thank you.
Wow, a thank you. For me? I could get used to this. Towards that door.
It's a supply chain.
Let's take a break this time.
From the Alpha Corps.
Hey, don't push me while I'm operating.
I know you're taking a break. Are you sure this is the right way? Maybe I should be in charge of navigation.
How about you do your job, and I'll do mine.
All right, stop it, both of you. Let's go.
Okay.
get out of here. Hey, look outside for a moment.
It's desolate.
I miss the days when Xion was crowded. Lucky us. I spy a supply box.
Free lunch.